Yeah. Captain Raw. We're in Tokyo, Japan at a special festival, cultural day, the Morning Girls. Yes, these two girls are university students. They wanted me to do a survey, so now they're invited to tell me about this place. So what is this one? It's a gate, right? Yes? You can say it. What's it called? You're terrified. No. What is this one called? In Japanese. Kaminiromo.
Kaminarimo.
Kaminiromo. Close enough.
Ka.
Ni.
Na.
Na.
Li.
Mo. Kaminamaro. Okay. So that's really good. And this is the gate to the shrine. And how far is the shrine down that way? How far?
About
1 kilometer? 500 meters?
Maybe
200 meters. So this is a big gate, and as we get down further, there's another gate, and then there's a shrine. And this is cultural day. Is today a public holiday? Yes. November? 3. I need to study my interview skills. Now, you're from university?
Yes.
And you want us to do a survey about something?
Yes.
What is it?
World Sanitary.
What is it?
World Sanitary. About women. We are trying to
okay. So you need to ask her, not me. Okay. Alright, well, it's about. Well, okay. I don't know how to end this. But let's just end now and we'll talk about this.